Hey there. I'm excited to announce that Reply Chrome extension now supports LinkedIn Recruiter. From now on, all the features that were previously available only with public LinkedIn profiles and Sales Navigator are also available with LinkedIn Recruiter. These include single profile sync, bulk email search, and task execution. This means you can work in a familiar environment and use complex filters, including location not available on public LinkedIn profiles, to quickly find and add new candidates to your sequences or execute LinkedIn tasks using our Chrome extension. You can also enrich the existing contacts with the LinkedIn Recruiter URL along with the public LinkedIn URL. To get started, log into Reply Chrome extension and open a contact profile in LinkedIn Recruiter. Once the extension scrapes the contact's details and finds the email address, you can go ahead and save the contact to reply with all the respective fields, including LinkedIn Recruiter, which stores the link to the contact profile in LinkedIn Recruiter. Now, let's search for new contacts in LinkedIn Recruiter. To do that, simply open LinkedIn Recruiter and start a new search. Once you click on Find Emails in Chrome extension, it starts populating the names of the first 25 people in the search results. The search for email addresses for these contacts initiates manually or automatically based on your settings. If you go to the next page in LinkedIn Recruiter, another batch of 25 people will be loaded to the Chrome extension. If you go to, let's say, page 7 in LinkedIn Recruiter, 75 more people will be loaded. You can now select the contact and save them to reply with the respective fields. And you're all set. I hope you found this video helpful. If you have any questions, please feel free to contact us via support@reply.io. Thanks for watching and have a great day.